every night to dream any dream you wanted to dream. And that you could, for example, have the power within one night to dream 75 years of time. Naturally, as you began on this adventure of dreams, you would fulfill all your wishes. You would have every kind of pleasure. But now let's have a surprise. Let's have a dream which isn't under control. Well, something is going to happen to me that I don't know what it's going to be. You would get more and more adventurous, and you would make further and further out gambles as to what you would dream. Finally, you would dream. Where you are now. That would be within the infinite multiplicity of choices you would have. So in this idea then, everybody is fundamentally the ultimate reality, the deep down basic whatever there is. And you're all that.